Hey, Lordmers, and welcome back to Heroes of the Storm with the Temple Arena, since this is a kind of really fun one. I might as well do another video on it. Because why not? Since I kinda run out of things to do for Heroes in like recording part, I have do Lily. I don't have to. And Gasly is like, eh. I don't think I want to do it. But I'll just record some Lily since that with a water dragon. Only with a water dragon. That should be fun. Oh my fucking god. Why am I green gnome? Oh my god. Dude, we picked already. Oh, there we go. Team green.
Battle begins in 10 seconds.
Slowing sands. I pick temporal. Do you know why they all went for that other one, but alright. Shit, I fucked him up. Can we... I feel this was a mistake. And so yeah, I should one not do the combo if... God, all these slowing signs. Fuck, 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 fuck. This is cancer. So I guess throwing sands is better, huh? Oh well, live and learn. Wait, how do we hold the temple? Wow. Oh my god, it's so annoying. Don't think they know how to combo in a big temporal loop. It's just bad. Fucking god, I can literally dodge all of our attacks. Right, that's a good one. Got a hit in. All the hits matter. There we go. The enemy's core is at half health. Oh god. Gross. Really?
The enemy's core is nearly destroyed. Heroes double kill.
We got it. That just happened. Oh god. They somehow dealt more damage than us. Then we won. Melee. I'll go for another Kitty. So she's really good. We have melees. I have two melees and a half melee and a half range, so 2.5 for each. Nice split. Phoenix have Illidan, which is melee and troll. Alright, so I can just stun both of them. Have a Kel'Thas Leaming cooldown. I think top is first? Yeah, top is first. The temples are activating. Fight another Phoenix. There you go. Well played. He has the baller skin. Damn it. Bitch cooldown can just heal. Oh god, that's bad. Yeah, don't. Nope. Oh god. Could you hold that? Oh fuck. He's unstoppable when while he lands, alright. Just perfect it, right? Just got beaten by that thingy, that fat thing. Oh, that's a. Those are two easy kills. Oh wow. There are two, you can hold it. Hello. Boom. Hold this for a bit. Jump on him. Don't stay near me.
Alright.
Did it. Ouch. So, by the time I'm recording this, foot, yeah, still kinda fucked. Not nice, not nice. But, yeah. That's my final statement. Not nice. But, eh. It will surely be fine. Oh, wait. By the way, it's literally no point of playing this right now. It's fun. Make another video on it. I kind of ran out of ideas. Probably just record. Record Oriole. No, not Oriole. Fuck the character. Lily. Water Dragon. That should be it. Hey, do they give Lily? Okay, where's Lily? Oh, playing. Shop. I don't. Come on. Fair enough. Find Lily.
What's up?
No, it doesn't give any like passive. She's 2k now. The heroes just end up being 2k. All the 4,000 guys, that's why I'm waiting. It's gonna take a while. So I lied, and you could have quite a good team to go up against, so let's do it. I'll go Gale Force. Although, like, I can just do. Well, I have to go Lingering Wind for Mass Vortex. The battle begins. Yeah.
10 seconds.
Ah, fuck. Let's go the Gale Force. Then we're gonna go Lingering Wind just because against Butcher and Tracer, then they have no damage.
Fight.
He has no damage, and their range can't do much about them. They don't have many stuns, although I can cleanse people out of.
Ooh, what's that over there?
That's a good question. What should I go cleanse? Power. You have decorative away clear, huh?
I'm not afraid of you.
I'm not afraid of you. Okay, let's kill this. Thing is, once this gets really good is when I get the ability power when like stacks, right? Nice brand. See, that's what I'm talking about. So Burn is spamming the fuck out of my abilities. Yes. Taking a toll on me. Oops, sorry.
Hero.
I don't think they'll be that clumped up, so I think Lingering Wind. just fuck with them pretty badly. That guy, still. The hit. Hopefully. Oh god, that's really bad. It's just waste. Fucking Chromie, dude. Nice damage. Oh, they changed this. Used to be like if she gets close to death, like depending on how her health is, she gets faster and faster, like it would be so fast, like so stupid. Wow, that Chromie is just beating us.
I grow tired of your petty squabbling. Gather tribute, earn my favor.
Nice damage again. There was nice damage. Nice damage. Don't want to tank it. Dude, you just dodge my stuff. Okay, I'm healing myself from now on. Oh, we don't have this here anymore. Nice misses. Yeah. Hey, Chromie. Okay. Yes.
This fort requires our defense.
And for real. That's dead. Okay, I really need to go for Chromie. All of this is just pointless. Fight me. Oh, why me? It's like run out of this garbage. We're fast. Okay, at least I called it. Where is he? His bottom.
He who gathers enough tribute.
Wait, automatically goes for the closest. Alright, good. Okay, somebody's dead. Ildan, kill him. It's nice. I have to go back and then rush over there. So I have to be careful. Like, she might only use that on me. She could be really bad. Where's that thingy? No block. I'll go Surging Wind. Yeah, Surging Wind. No damage. Oh my fucking god, it just deals so much damage if we're close. But for real, we can't do anything. That's on me. Fuck. Screw me, guys. Like, that's inacceptable. Also, that. Have a Samur, a Butcher, an Ildan, and a Nova. Like, for real. This is not supposed to happen. At least they are stupid and I went for that thing, the boss. Of pushing, then getting the boss at the end. And how I just casually walk away. You know, stuck in here? I'm really spamming, so don't you worry about that little detail. Oh no, you fucking gnome. Now I tried. Sure to fucking god. Okay, cool. Fuck that gnome.
Excellent.
Finally. Alright, camps. That one. And that one. I have to really keep cleanse for that Chromie ultimate. And also make sure it's not me. Ultimated. Yeah. Throw one more cup and go back.
Gather tribute or face my curse. You told us it's simple.
Okay, let's start getting some of these right. Again, that upgrade, you know, blinding more people would be nice. I think the longer blind and just make sure I get it on the correct targets, probably better. You know, but there we go, it's what needed. Wait, aren't you the one that's down there? Just curious. All right. Nice one.
My uncle taught me this one.
Guys, I'm just on the other side of the wall. And I didn't even pay for it. Damn. Sorry. This should just increase my damage. Holy shit! Alright, that was good. Alright, come here. I get the dragon off faster. If we get this a bit faster, it would really be nice. Attack minions, please. Why do people go for piercing wind? I can't. Wait, what? I have to do it at the last possible second. The fuck, why? Oh my god. It's annoying, to the least. Alright, then I'll just wait a bit more next time. Are they there? Really? I don't think so. Yeah, no. Well, let's get this. Come on. Hold the phone.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Sure. So one's dead. Oh, why didn't I cast it on him? Alright, no Chromie ult. Here we go, for whoever needs it. So, kind of, this was kind of pointless. So, went for a bounce or brew cost less mana. Should have went for that. Why are we doing this? I mean, we're here, I guess. Fucking let's do it. For 1-8, that's nice. You know what the problem is? If you don't push boss with this right now, we just wait and waste the course. That's what the boss is useful for. And push core. And I hope they do that. There we go. This time I got it. Go core or not, or get middle. Come on, we can go. Alright. Water dragons? Cool. Alright. Did no core damage. No mana, huh? That's unfortunate. At least I got the cleanse right and I saved our butcher. Oh, my damage keeps going up. Shit. My mana problem is kind of hurting. Okay, at least cleanse is useful. We learned something today. Okay, we broke two of their keeps, have level 20. They have 20 now, which is kind of unfortunate. So let's also get that. Don't you dare do that. You can go handle that. Get wrecked.
That was rather violent.
Told you. Goddamn told you. Alright. We killed all their buildings. Can like go for the big one now? Not the big shiny one. It's kind of appropriate at this point. Do you agree? So double dragons. I just murdered that tracer by myself. 36k damage, pretty good. Goes down a bit more, but sure, works. I mean, I beat my butcher and my ill then. And that's a cool video. I didn't want to make a full video out of her. So I just made one. What's this? So I got my first one of the day. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.